I feel so fortunate to have like Brianne to kind of, you know, she definitely takes the lead and just kind of following in her footsteps and like trying to reach up to that potential. I think it's so, I got so fortunate to do that. It's definitely, it's a really cool way to like approach the craft. And yeah.